Hey guys, welcome back to the best YouTuber in the world. Well, maybe not the best, but one that's not bad at filming. Because at least I'm pretty nice to you guys. Anyway, let's just destroy this wasteland. It's not meant to be a country anymore. Since it's in ruins, ever since we declared war on Merciland. Well, actually, that's no mercy. People are asking for mercy all the time, but people say nope. They're like, what's the point? I think I'm just gonna call this area the Forbidden Islands. Okay. Made it. And I made it. Oh, good. I know this is. I already know this video is gonna be an hour long, like all my videos usually are. Especially these types of videos. Forbidden Room. Has more in this one or the Forbidden Room. They're all pretty much the same size. Everything's on it, so. Let's just swim this around. This one is not the place you want it. Just explore that again. The bed, the witch point is gone now. The witch point of the country, which was over there. That's the richest point. Nothing. Still extremely poor, but that's the richest point. Alright. As far as I know, we'll probably just okay, did not, but Oh yeah, this one pool. Going to chunk the entire country. Anyway, you know this is gonna be a long episode, like it always is. So like and sub if you're thinking what I'm thinking.
Respawn point set.
Hopefully we don't catch the door on fire. It literally sets on fire. No, I wouldn't do that too. Or hard work. Hardest of hard work? No. It's a limit town. Should expand our land area. So, because it took up half of the island, I'm gonna have to be done picking this one. Some figures. This island is red. But if you see the size of the roller coaster, then you'll see the its true size. Which, of course, not really. You can subscribe if you felt bad for the people living in Merciland. Because I do not recognize it. So I don't claim it. No one really recognized it. How it works. Nah, bro. I will not place that TNT there. Let's see what we can do. Give me toilet add-ons. Kinda, you know. That's like, yeah. Anyway. You can, like, if you guys are close, it can be just barely seen. On the world map, that's how small it really is. Can you just can be just barely seen on the world map. Anyway, let's see what there is to do. What can we do? There's not really much that we can do. Oh, I have a good idea. Let's just expand everything. How about we make a new island? Yeah, that's what I've been thinking. But I don't know if we should do it, but I'm thinking, how about why not? Anyway, let's try to find that. Oh, there it is. Why don't I have a potato? Oh, yeah, there's only three crops I could grow. Even Merciland is still independent. Try to make this the biggest island. The goal is to make it very large. I mean, we'll also make this island, I guess, since we're working on it. Might as well just finish up the process. Oh yeah, how about we do make this a natural carve out? This one doesn't have any time because it's flat. How about we name our country? The Oceanic Republic. Really thin. Yeah, I can already tell that video is about to be 1 hour long at least. Anyway, sorry I wasn't talking for the past like 5 minutes. Anyway, I think this island's coming along pretty well. What do you guys think? I'm kind of getting bored, so I think we'll do more tomorrow, maybe. Okay, tomorrow, I have time. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed, please make sure to like, subscribe, and comment. Anyway, see y'all next time. Peace.